This is the close-up video for the 1975 BMW 1602. So if you just want to start up for us, please. I just want to give it a couple of revs. Warm up. So this is the on-the-road video for the 1975 BMW 1602. So how does the car feel generally?
It's great. Brakes are perfect, really solid, there's no pulling. The car, if you take your hand off the steering wheel, just drives straight down the middle of the road. There's no, if you turn the steering wheel the slightest bit, the car goes in the direction you want it to go. There's no play in the steering box. Shock absorbers are new, brakes were all stripped and rebuilt, and you've got new discs and pads, I think. The suspension on the whole car was stripped off anyway and put back on. The bushes are all good. You heard yourself on the bumpy road we went down. There's no knocks or bangs from anything. It drives really nicely. It's a usual old car. You start them on a choke. It takes a little bit of time just to get them up to temperatures. Now at temperature, pretty much at temperature, and it's running nicely. It drives really nicely. It doesn't. The 4-speed gearbox obviously means that they're a little bit short on the gearing, but equally they're still lovely to drive.
Yeah,
they handle really well. Just generally a good little car.
Yeah, it seems it. Everything seems to be working quite well. Brakes and everything, all good. Yeah, definitely a good running wee car. In great condition as well. Definitely. But yeah, thanks for that.
No worries.
Cheers.